Everybody, welcome back to Inscryption. So we've beaten our first guy. I kind of want to check out this first, because I don't have any cards there. Greetings, if you're reading this, it must be because you wish to challenge me, Magnificus, to a card battle. He's my graduate student, the robots for you to discover. So, skull, wing, skull. Hi. Oh, that's the guy that was in the goo bottle. Turned you into Urg. Power of green mage is equal to the number of green gems that the owner has on their side of the table. Emerald Mox on the board provides a green gem to its owner. So I need to kill him. And then these are useless. And now I don't have any attack cards. Great! But I can have them. Oh no, you can't. These won't be able to do anything, so I might as well play you. So we're basically done now, because these don't attack, and he can't get this out until I destroy that. It's just a matter of patience at this point. Okay. If a creature will attack Force Mage, it does not. Okay. Master's growing. Owner controls no mox. What's a mox card? The bone hound's nice though. Like, does this mean they need one? I guess it does, right? But I don't... See if I can do anything with those, but it... it's really weird. Let me stairs left a step back at you. That's only put to motion. Oh. Huh? Practice mage pressures of ruby mox is created. So you have a... oh, I need to kill these so I can figure out what the code is. Alright. I need a thing that goes like three ways. So what do you do? Nothing, right? Yeah, it just collapses, okay. So skull, hand. I suppose I could just guess the last one. Tell me you can just creep back a position and trust its lifeless there. Okay, so... skull... And then I can just guess the last one. No, you look pleasant. Okay. Well, you do you. Do I just not play anything so I can attack him? Maze owner controls no max cards made in night. So you will die now. These guys don't. Okay, so my deck is so screwed up that half the time I can't play anything and the other... I'm screwed right from the start. Great deck, lads. Great deck. Here's all the cards that don't help you. Have fun. You don't have an attack. So the only thing I can do is draw crud cards. That's great. What a weird and crappy deck I have. cannot use me as a chum blocker. Master disappointment. Ooh, wolf cub. See, that's a simple card that I understand. Probably because it is from the beast deck that I'm accustomed to. The mole can go if I have a mole man in the deck, which is just strictly better. So Mox cards are the magical thing then. Still a bit weird. Still a bit weird. Topsail is found by the greedy. Topsail is found by the hard of hearing, or those who hear too easily. The greedy. So greedy, deaf or hyperhearing, and who are you again? The pale. The pale are dead ones, I guess. Greedy. Could signify greed as well. Or shovel. That means I can find it here, like this being a hint towards what the bottom sigil would be. What the hell? Department of Well, there's a bird on it, so I guess top. Bottom would be bird. Thank you. Let's wait on this then. Go check out you. I have no idea what I did, but it seems to have worked. To make a complete circuit, but provides no effect. So if I somehow manage to kill you, this won't do anything, and neither will he. So I can throw out the adder. Or I can just do this. Oh yeah, that would destroy the circuit too, right? Because the circuit does mean what I thought it meant. So at least I'm not completely stupid. Okay, that's good to... I thought my bot was here, but he isn't. They want energy to deal one damage to creature across from plasma GMA. Hmm. Oh, that breaks his circuit. Wait, what? Why does... Oh, that links. So you get the effect... Okay. Wow, these con things are... a little weird. It's the smidge on the weird side. Well, he's happy to be here. See, I somehow somewhat know what I'm doing. This should be GG. Is he just gonna get smushed in? Whatever. How the hell do you get? You have to place all of them. Okay, well, we're getting somewhere. Okay, that is going to be for next episode, though. So thank you guys for watching the new series. See you guys on the next episode. Bye, everyone.